is. I love it. Let's talk about it. Your boy's been a Christian quite a few years. Yeah. Victory in faith, but I failed in my fears. Man. I heard a lot of words that have tickled many ears. That's why I praise God for the word that we adhere. The word became flesh, lived for 30 years. Died at 33, but after days reappeared. Jesus Christ anointed one, ascended in the ear. Or you could say the heir, where the Father made him heir. Of all things, the throne, no, it's more than a chair. But after our redemption, yes, he did. Take a chair, greater than the angels, named superior to theirs. This is Hebrews
chapter 1, if you care.
I'm leaning to the right, the light is where I'm running. I thought I wanted life, drunk, sexed out and blunted. But all I really wanted was the one who really wanted. Fought death, beat it, gave his life to the public. I love it.
World like I'm from the planet Mars. I love to preach Jesus, you can read it in my bar. I'm pretty straight fire when I'm speaking about my Lord. He paid the sin price being beat by Roman guard. But when he resurrected, gave us life free of charge. Now me and my buds need to be in a psych ward. Cause we went crazy for God, our lives were scarred. Now in the book of life, our names have been written down. We're casting our crowns before his feet on the ground. It's such a holy melody and a heavenly sound. Hearing holy, holy, holy coming him out of the mouth of the four living creatures by his throne all around. Can you picture the scene that this is how it's going down? You just need a little faith and a new set of eyes and a telescopic lens to look in and see God.